joined your channel.
Oh god.
Well, I thought of all the emails. How are you doing, Tulosa?
Oh my god.
That was my bad. I was responding to an emergency, wasn't looking where I was going.
Oh man.
User left your channel.
Oh, we don't want to.
Why would he put a helicopter there out of all the places you can choose and make say a town park and like.
Alright, thank you.
Medic, can you help me, please?
Yo, are you running into the watch road, man?
There was a dead dude over here in the parking lot, and that's why I was running in front of the road, because I was trying to respond to an emergency. That was code 3 to the parking lot, but I don't know if he's alive. Looks like he passed away.
Hey, Glovat, can you heal me, please?
Yeah.
Mess.
Yeah, what's up? There you go, officer.
Can you help?
Yes, I can. Here you go.
Thank you.
User joined your channel.
Oh, no. You didn't get me.
Radio check.
Yeah, because you're moving. Hold on. Alright, I'm healing. Yeah, hold on.
Thank you.
I need some people skin, man.
Thank you.
Look at this. I have a fucking scratch on my leg bigger than Atlantis.
Daniel Wilson responding to Bamboo Dino.
Alright, I'll heal that.
East of the PD. I was responding to the corporal near Lakeside Garage.
Here, take these painkillers.
Yeah, this painkiller feels good, man. Oh, yeah, man. I feel really good in my leg now.
There you go, bro.
Thanks. Can you heal me too?
Who's requesting? Okay. Yeah, I can heal you.
Thank you.
User left. It's not talent. Oh, there we go. Sorry.
User left your channel.
Couldn't see the heal perception.
Thank you very much.
Don't care about me. You're sleeping some stuff.
There you guys go. Everybody good here?
User joined your channel.
Thanks, man.
No problem. All right, I better look both ways before I cross the road this
User
time.
User joined your channel. User disconnected from your channel.
I was responding to James Dickerson.
User left your channel. User left your channel.
Nobody revived Crashcraft. Wilson responding to Sea Sergeant Summit at the DOC checkpoint.
User left your channel. left your channel.
User was moved to your 10-9.
Please explain to me why you just lit him up for no reason.
User left your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel.
You guys just shoot that guy. Like, explain to me why you shot the guy who's standing on the side of the street.
So you're in my way.
Get out as soon as one of you explains to me why you shot that guy.
I'm gonna rush you again. You step out of the vehicle.
It doesn't matter, he was in a support case. You can't
right.
just run up and
Five,
shoot someone.
Four. Go towards this one, so two officers are down on, in front of the canvas field.
There's an raid in Blackfoot.
User joined your channel. User was moved out of your channel.
Your
channel.
Hey,
how are you doing, man?
Just
stay down, stay down.
User
joined
your channel.
Alright, sir.
Is anybody hit?
I'm slightly injured. Could you give me a bit of medical attention, please?
Yep.
Oh, God.
Alright, thank you very much.
No problem.
User left
yeah.
your channel.
Go to medical over there.
I'll come to you, man.
Oh my god.
Okay, let me find the book. Let me find the injury here. Hold on.
Oh god.
You'll be fine, sir. Seems to me that you're actually doing all right.
User joined your channel.
Yeah, I just was in a bit of shock, you know.
Oh, well. You know, drink some coffee, and that will wear off.
Alright, man.
And it's just, it seems happening a lot lately, you know, fights with the sheriffs, against people, you know, being crazy.
Mm-hmm.
It happens. That's why us medics are here, you know.
Thank you, sir.
No problem. Have a good day.
You too.
joined your channel.
Medic on the way, medic on the way. I am super medic. I don't need a car. People need to be revived. I am coming to the rescue.
Daniel Wilson responded to Jack Meehoff at the Lakeside Garage.
Anybody need to be revived here? Yes. Reviving James. I got you, James. Don't die on me, man.
User was moved to your channel. User was moved out of your channel. Left your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel. Left your channel. User joined your channel.
James, I got you. Alright, you're good, channel. James.
Thank you. Why did that take you so long?
My car freaking got my crashed my car on my way over here.
It took you a long time to get me out. Like straight up, you kept standing up. It's weird. I don't know.
Yeah, it's kind of slow when it's reviving people for some reason. I gotta go to the next call. We got another officer down. All right, no problem. Have a good day. Responding to Captain Smith.
User was moved out of your channel.
I'm going to respond to Lieutenant Zed Taylor just south of the Dodge dealer.
Correction, I'm going for Jay Vincent.
Radio check. 10-2.
User left your channel.
Thank you. Vincent, can you hear me?
I can hear you, dude.
Good, good, good. Alright, you were crushed by a cop car, sir.
User was moved out of your channel.
At least that's what it looked like when I got here.
Why am I having a
kill? You're gonna be fine. I performed a I killed this chick and I performed a voodoo miracle and I brought you back from the dead.
Okay, sick.
Awesome, right? Now stay safe out there.
User joined your channel. User left your channel.
You know, life out here on the force, pretty interesting. Being a medic, having to revive cops. Now I gotta find my car. I'm probably not gonna find it. It's pretty lost. Oh, I crashed it right here. Okay, cool. Okay, gotta repair this vehicle.
User disconnected from your channel. User left your channel.
Radio
Sergeant?
Vincent.
Right entry. Taurus responding to Bruce Welch.
Yeah.
User left your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel. Joined your channel.
Assistant Chief Jeff Davidson, now on duty.
Medic, do you need a hand?
I
Radio check.
Attentive.
My frequency keeps changing on my radio, so I've been calling out details and they haven't been transferring to you guys, so I apologize for that.
That's fine. Everyone be aware there are last shots in Lakeside.
User left your channel. I am indeed.
Can you please like come away from Lakeside? There are gunshots.
Okay, roger that. Cowpox in Lakeside.
Copy.
Can you please get out of Lakeside? There are gunshots.
Please repeat.
Can you please get out of Lakeside because there are gunshots?
Get out of Lakeside when I have a chance?
Yeah, because there are gunshots.
Roger that.
User left your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Reaper, you need to really get out of Lakeside.
Roger that, I'm just having a little bit of an FPS issue that's making it hard to drive.
10-4, just go code free and get the hell out of there.
Roger that.
That's Cash Garage. Stevenson.
Go ahead.
What's happening at Garage?
We've got like mass shooting where we're staying away at the moment until it's been called code 4 or the shooting has stopped for about 2 minutes. Just outside.
Three 7-1 EMT urgent, please. Can I have EMT assistance down to the civilian garage, please,
yeah.
Second floor?
We're responding now, we're just outside.
Down floor, mate, thank you.
Wait, does that mean it's clear for all of us to go in, or just you?
Just two, go on.
I'm confused. Are we all responding?
User joined your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel.
Alright, all officers first, okay, and paramedic on scene. Can the EMT at garage, do PD officers first.
Roger that. Make two on scene.
Got 371, got an IC1 male in custody at this time.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Medic, I need
medic. Yeah, you're on wrong.
Yeah, I can heal all you guys.
Oh, cheers, man. Sorry about that.
There's a ton of dead people up there, too, once you're done with us.
Yeah, definitely.
I see that black Audi Q7 coming down towards Lakeside Garage. Or at least one of them. We'll have to identify first.
Anybody else need to be healed down here?
And then you have
EMS right here. EMS, EMS right here.
Alright.
I want a Hello Kitty Band-Aid.
Okay, definitely. Got plenty of those.
Yeah, slap her on there, man.
Alright.
Thank you.
Can you pick your goddamn card? I'm gonna go back
to the
Clear these vehicles out of here, please, impound them all.
Please, sir.
Oh my god.
User left your channel.
This is like a proper The cop car me, boys. Can you carry on driving?
Negative.
Can you get rid of these goddamn cars? Yo, officer, start impounding and moving cars. You're blocking the spawn point.
User joined your channel.
As the officer just said.
User left your channel.
Yeah.
Yo, Willie? You game, man.
For sure.
Don't run over the EMF this time.
Try not to, mate. But I'm bleeding call, you walked into it.
If you guys want to wait a second, we'll just move out of the way.
Wait, can you move your shit, my guy?
I don't know where he's gone, mate. He's just legit disappeared.
Still reviving him, this is a case, man. Got to cut the chicken's head off. Chicken, chicken, arise. Chicken, arise. Arise, chicken. Chicken, arise.
Hey, man, I just love walking in.
Impound those cars, please.
Chicken, arise. Arise, chicken. He should be back alive. What? 90 did 100%.
This is my car. I'm just publicly funded.
Andy!
You got him? I don't know, dude. It just glitched out for me real quick.
Hello?
Hello?
Hello, you're back.
I'm back.
Don't walk into the light. It's very unhealthy.
That was really
Yeah, dude, it made me revive you to 100% and then you didn't come back.
Kinda just left me in here and didn't do anything. Or if anyone's coming for me.
Shots fired.
I don't... Actually, is that talking to the mayor?
It's not. Get him out of the car. He's been left restrained in the car.
Yes, there we go.
There's definitely 10-7 for 2
My Prius doesn't have code 3 lights like your guys' do. Why is that?
What?
It's like my Prius don't got the lights like yours guys' do. I'm wondering why that.
It's like a bug in the Matrix.
For sure.
Mine only has it because I just bought it. If I put mine in my garage and then take it out again, it will not have the light bar.
Oh, see, that's what I did then. This is the one I had in my garage.
It's really annoying, and I'm not sure there's anything you can do, man.
Just yell at top of my lungs, I'm going code 3, pretty much.
Okay. So this is Daniel Wilson. Oh, fuck. I'm fucking wrong.
This is Daniel Wilson responding to Ben Adams.
I reckon it's on top of a building somewhere. But it's a matter of finding where that building is.
Well, shit, that James Oliver's playing all the cop runs, that.
In that cop car back there, you need to impound it.
Roger that.
This one in the garage.
User left your channel.
But it's also code
user
red.
Left
your
user
channel.
Left your channel.
If you're cold line officer on the floor.
This one right here, there's a dead guy in it.
Thank you.
Alright, it's getting impounded.
Thank you.
Boom, boom, bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum. Operating power tools. Bum, 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 bum. Got it all day. Bum, 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 bum. I'm operating these power tools.
User left your channel.
Just being a medic.
User in your channel.
Doing medic things. I'm going to shut the TeamSpeak lady up somehow.
User left your channel.
I just don't know how. There he goes.
Wait, why am I restrained?
Here, I'll get my recording software. I'll get my recording software. You probably still won't hit us yet.
John, do you got lockpicks?
Medic, you're healed up. Oh, officer.
User left your channel.
The worst fucking shot. Got my recording software up.
Whoa.
All right, let him fucking hit you.
This is Reaper. We got an active shooter situation over by the parking garage, and phone storage.
User in your channel, timed out.
Johnny, bring a car here so I can hop in the passenger.
User left your channel.
Man, my friend got robbed over there.
This is Daniel Wilson responding to Cutler Dino, just west of the hospital.
User left your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Officer, there's another officer shooting at us. We don't know where he is. Hello, do you fucking speak English there?
He's not letting me fucking revive this dude. There we go.
User joined your channel.
The car over here so I can hop in.
User
I'm repairing
user
it.
Left your channel. User left your channel.
Did you get it, John?
Disconnected.
I, no reason, man. I have a fucking video of it, though.
Gandhi, does I have a guy have a gun and a rope that can knock me out and tie me up?
Yeah, anybody have a gun and a rope that can knock my friend out over there?
That guy
Medics,
over there.
You're fucking shit. My brother just died. He waited 10 minutes
hey, bro,
for you guys.
he'll come back. I'm a miracle worker, man. Don't worry. Just let me get my voodoo supplies out.
I don't know if you were here, but I was waiting for a medic to get my brother up for at least like fucking 10 minutes, and no one responded.
Yeah, we're very busy today, man.
They weren't moving.
Medic, you also revived my pal back there. He's running to the car like a stupid fucking idiot.
Seems to be like a lot of that today, man.
I'm just being salty. I don't care.
Cops restrained me, left me here, like left me back there with that other SWAT guy who was AFK. Rope, I got rope if you have a gun.
What are you doing? Well, you bought fucking that, sir.
Look here.
Right, get to the side.
Come on, wait.
Get to the orange car.
1 minute restart.
Alright.
Oh.
Did you get a picture?
I couldn't.
Left. Yep, thank you.
Can you help me? I was just left here.
Radio check.
Alright, chicken O'Rise. Revive chicken. Alright, I brought him
radio
back from
check.
The dead.
Hello.
Attention.
Good. How you feeling, man?
Alright.
Oh, show.
Oh, wow.
Oh, fuck.
Day and night.
What the fuck is happening?
Dude, it's session
server.
Lost.
Server.
It's called server restart.
Why am I still in here?
Why the fuck am I in here?
The fuck?
I think it's people that were dead or something.
Yeah, probably.
Yo, Cutler, has your friend gone to report that guy?
What guy?
The cop who already owned him.
I don't know, but that's fucking bullshit. He probably will, yeah.
Good, because I got a video if he needs it, Tom.
Xbox remote, if you're not, I'm gonna go ahead and put my live stream on so it gives me a viewer. Thank you. Roger that.
Stop punching!
Why are we all naked? Man, I just lost all that cash, too.
Really?
Yeah.
What, the one you just, like, literally earned?
Yeah, literally from the last little bit, I fucking revived, like, four people, and I only have 1,000 in my bank account right now.
Cody, I'm new. I'm kidding, I'm not. I've been here for 9 months. I've only got $1 million. I've got knowledge. Yeah. Somebody knock on my door, like always.
It's funny, it's not letting me set the channel on my personal.
Prez. Oh, can you hear me?
I can hear you.
Who are you?
Who am I?
Yeah, can I have your name?
It's Reaper, bro.
I'm here, right?
Radio check. Radio check.
It's not letting me change my personal radio, what?
Paramedic set. Can you hear me?
I swear to God, I'm gonna get someone in suspension. I swear to God, it's being annoying right now. Are you in the frequency?
Fuck, everyone in the pussy.
Where?
Four people already dying! What?
Are you in a frequency?
Huh?
Radio frequency.
Dude. Point.
Shit.
Ew. I'm just on Onyx, I was. I
just got back. Yo, you guys, when I hit Control P to try to change my personal, it's not letting me.
It's fucked up for EMS. Hit OP on long range. Only use long range, alright?
Long range check.
Hit cancel.
looks so fucking sexy. Don't know.
Right? I have a helicopter, but I don't know if I'm allowed to pull it out or not.
Wait. Are you supposed to be right along with someone?
Huh? I was within Captain Miller and Refreshment last night.
Look, I'm looking in his mobile app called Team Speed. It says that you're a recruit.
Yeah.
I'm not sure what recruits are supposed to do if they're able to go on the EMS. That's remarkable.
Wait, what's up?
Can you hear me?
Let's not be smart.
Yeah.
On the ESC handbook again, and a few other aspects, please. What's the name? That's kind of like in Edward's office. I want to look at that one. They're gonna, I don't know what should do. I think they're all in here. Okay, search and rescue. Come on. Aviation, and I think I got everything I need. Read this on, see if.
Oh, so I can have aviation training, huh? As if I needed, I'm a pilot in real life.
Nice.
Yeah, work as an aircraft mechanic and pilot.
Nice. Air Force or just like the local airport?
Private, yeah. I have a medical issue that kept me in, from out of the Air Force.
And what was it if I'm my ass?
Seizures.
Oh, that sucks, man.
Yeah.
Suck on, son.
So I keep.
With me?
Huh? I'll go with you, yeah.
Alright, well, wonder, can I actually, like, carry this? Nah, well, yeah, I can. I just have to talk on short range radio.
Can't even talk, yeah, on the short range right now. I can't even. I'm hitting Control P and I can't adjust its frequency, like, blank.
I can take on the radio for us. I guess let's go. I got my diver gear, make sure alright, let's go.
Roger that. Do I have all my gear? Hold on, let me check. Loud and clear. Loud and clear.
There, I got everything.
All right, for show. Go make some money.
You.
Alright, let's see if anybody's dead right now. Do they make you do the runway if you're in a helicopter in this game? That's weird. So helicopters can do straight out if they get special permission if they want to.
These guys are not good.
Wonder when somebody's gonna hurt themselves. What was that?
Come on. EMS to police audio, so you have copy. So do you see how coffee?
Bet you none of them had their damn radios on.
The problem is, I think their two sergeants on in there. You are longer range and meat. Alright, let's see something. Harold, I'm gonna ask one of my buddies who actually work here to get on their frequency.
For sure.
Me too. I'm currently off duty. Can you even go to waiting for Erna Vietnam Mobile? I'll call Teams to go deal with you from there. I'm currently off duty. Yes, and you must have DLC how copy. hear that over long range, right?
I'm not hearing anything over long range. Here, let me do a radio check on long range. I need a radio check on long range.
Radio check.
Were you able to hear that?
I'm turning it off for a fucking sake. It's a baller, trust me.
I'm getting some bad lag sync. It's all good now.
Let's see if they're on their DLC for once, sir. Actually, I can't switch channels. I guess I can. DLC, I can't switch DLC freak chalk. You'll see Freak Chuck. You must have DLC, I'll copy. Good deaths here, but like... DLC. You must have DLC. I'll copy. Last time. We're about to enter airspace. This is EMS Air 1. Permission to enter airspace. Plus, you guys need to step up your game. We've been calling for you for like 10 times already.
For real, though.
We're just fucking going. I am tired of this shit.
We'll give up another fucking time. Well, you know what? You can classify it as Class D airspace if they're not responding. As long as we announce our position to other aircraft, we would be fine.
Also, I'm a volunteer, and, like, I'm friends with the high command, like, most of them, so this is why I kind of doing this, because I got permission for all this. And, but I'm actually in the police force. I'm a channel affairs sergeant and detective, so...
There you go.
I'll be able to go under our ass. We're just gonna go and get out here. I can go here for a while. Let's see if any person has the Ebola, alright?
Okay.
Yes. Go here.
Oh, you ran off without me.
Do you want to go through the gate or not?
What's the problem, my name's Cutler, I've come here
to do some
roadworks, so I've
got
lots of potholes,
is deciding to get a lift for no reason.
And I've been
hiding. You just came back from training, and you just
gave
me...
Is that a right for you to go be for asking somebody to come to the game? No, it is not, is it?
You need to know that.
Oh, okay. Hey, medic. You don't know medic.
I'm for careful, 1, 2, 3.
You don't know medic. Who wants to shoot you? The tasers. Yeah, like a medic for a second. You're not on medic.
I can barely hear you, sir.
Yeah, we can barely hear you, man.
Jack.
Yes.
Are you close to PD?
Thank you very much, sir.
Yes.
You did not
hope
recommend.
You have a nice day.
Can you go over by Jesse James at the gunshot stop? I'm gonna go over by Officer Miller.
I had a wrong chief sergeant.
Turn around and drive away. Great, thank you, sir.
Thank you, medic.
No problem.
I'm coming in to fix the road, man. Come on.
It's code red.
Sir, we're very sorry. It's code red, and you're gonna have
to
go that way.
Have you seen my car? I brought this fucking all the way up here.
Oh my god, it looks sick. I wish I could have one of those cars.
No, but I've come all the way up here. I've had a couple of crashes.
Well, sir, we're very sorry, but you didn't have to make your journey up here today.
I did. I was hired in to fix the road.
Well, if you were hired in to fix the road, I'm pretty sure they would have told us that a man was coming up here.
Who am I supposed to contact? So I got reports that there was a couple of potholes over near the prison.
Well, we haven't experienced no potholes.
Yeah,
anybody.
We did have a couple of potholes, but government contractors have already been and fixed them up.
I think the
government contractors came 20 minutes ago.
Fucking serious. What the fuck is their names? I'm gonna go fucking find them. What are their names?
They arrived like I think it were an hour ago, and they finished like 20 minutes ago.
Yeah, now they're gone. Didn't you see their big truck on the way down?
Ah.
Oh my god. Well.
Tell you what, I see a pothole right over there on the other side. Can I fix it?
This one
right there, yeah. Fix it.
Yeah, if you really want, you can fix
right
it.
Here, just spit some gum in it. Just put some gum in it.
We are gonna go. Oh my god.
This tiny.
Yeah, it's only tiny.
Right.
Sure
I'm
gonna fix
it. Dangerous.
You may not have to drill it, that may make it worse.
Drilling it out, then I'm gonna replace it, okay?
Okay.
Make it all nice and smooth.
I did used to be a builder, but okay, I'll take your advice.
Yeah, this is a new technology, you know? You drill it, and then you can fill it. I'm gonna fill it.
Is that so gunshot?
I'm gonna smooth it off.
Can I have your name, please?
His name's Cutler. You give me his
what?
Name here.
Where?
Gonna smooth it off. Voila, all fixed up.
Okay, sir, no. That's okay. You'll get paid
if,
by
if
the
you,
government
if you get,
later.
If you get any more
Yeah.
Jack, there's no one here.
There's just ones, literally.
Come get him out, there's your guy. Get him out, there's your guy.
I am trapped.
Oh, fuck yeah.
I'm gonna go low as I can go. Oh, it worked!
And now I'm like everything trained. So far, like what I'm allowed to be trained in.
I should probably get that done.
Yeah, the deputy chief did me. He was like, he promoted like three cadets. And a few of them put in lakeside requests.
Are you ready, boys? Here we go.
Yo, Chief Sergeant.
Yeah.
Why is that? Why is the other chief sergeant such a dick?
That chief.
Am I a friend of Dick? Am I a friend of Dick?
Oh, is that you, Taurus?
No, it's not. By the way, I have special permission for all this shit right here, so don't fuck that man.
You have special permission for all that shit.
He is very. He's gonna be saving everybody in the water today.
It's Captain Save-A-Ho, that's right.
I have a big map on half of my computer. This is stupid. I have a huge, like, mini map.
Shift M. Or Control M. Control M.
Say disregard.
Oh, there, okay, there we go. Hey guys, there's a panic button here. I'm gonna respond to it. Give me a second.
Yeah, so it was one of our cadets by accident.
Oh, yeah, right.
Disregard.
Why are you wanting people?
Guess I'm gonna go in town and heal people.
Yeah.
He's a god. I'm scared. I'm running. I'm off, boys. See you in a bit.
Is he getting arrested?
The IA officer's not happy. Torres. The IA officer's not happy.
Fly away in your little helicopter. Go, go, shush it.
Are you guys forcibly removing him?
Just leave him there.
You two.
What's up?
Back. Oh, he's back.
I'm just getting trained, that's all. I don't know what he's doing.
Go, go, no, go, see you later.
Trespassing. Cool train, cool train.
Well, crap! I played the fifth. I still need to be trained, so if one of you guys want to, like, wound him... Oh, we got requested. Oh god, I'm locked in here.
What? I'll get you out. I'm in the window. There we go.
Awesome. I'm afraid of tight places like that, man. Wrong one. There we go.
Sam Pager, not being part of my helicopter there.
He's up there. He's up there, you guys. He's up there.
Sam, you're not being fucking part of my helicopter.
What's wrong? You're getting a bit angry.
Hey.
Fucking go to a magical tool called.
Jake, he's up there.
Dang, I'm not that hard. Isn't there a panic button you guys should be responding to?
Cannot connect to the positioning system. These guys cuff me. Can you hear me?
There you go.
For sure. God, I'm gonna need to get some food and I don't got any on me.
We're quickly gonna respond to those call for three officers down, alright?
For sure. Sounds good. Money, it's money, money.
Okay. You got picking strips.
What's up? No, I don't.
I'm picking road cone strips.
No, I don't.
Alright, okay. Now screw it, I'll just park over here. How the fuck is DOC up here, first of all? The fuck?
He's not DOC.
He's not DOC. He's DA.
He's right along.
Is he the DA?
DA?
Oh, wait,
he's
no, that's
right
me
along.
Wrong.
Team with me.
Do right. Yo, do you mind reviving
here? EMT over here.
EMT, revive this.
EMT, over here.
That's
EMT.
EMT, come here. EMT, revive this guy.
No.
Roger that. I'm gonna use my chicken sacrifice. Okay.
Right now.
Alright. Pulling my voodoo supplies out right now. Taylor, I got you. Chicken, arise. Arise, chicken. Chicken, arise. Arise, chicken.
I like this meta.
Chicken arise. Arise is chicken.
Hello?
No, we will.
Can I go revive this guy? Can I get an officer over here?
I mean, we're going to avenge you.
Stop.
Every single time you get out of the bandit, it's
Yeah,
you see that?
Yeah,
100. I saw this guy get hit by a guy.
Anybody else need to be healed or... you need to be healed.
This is your DLC, your officer. That's like.
Oh, we're getting shot.
Let me check your vitals.
Cover, get cover.
What's the location?
I'm in the call. I'm gonna have a look.
Get in cover, group.
I'm right behind you. You don't think I know the sound of gunshots? You need to be healed.
I got a healing force.
Shots fired near Fish Market. We already got emails on saying revive the people if we could get someone to cover.
I'm guessing that you know the rules of EMS.
Slightly. I read over the handbook, but I keep rereading it, so it's just burned in my mind.
Right now, like, we cannot revive like until like 40 minutes, of, not 40 minutes, 40 seconds of us, or that they declare, like, code 4.
Oh, for sure. So you're not supposed to revive the criminals?
Let's go awesome. Let's go awesome.
What the hell?
Fucking...
Hey guys, is it code 4 and can I revive like that?
Multi-out.
Alright, well, I want to keep hiding, right?
Keep on reviving.
Yeah, that guy almost fucking shot EMS too, surprisingly.
Yeah, motherfucker.
The reason why I'm a train. Do I get hit by a car?
Road, man, come on.
Okay. Oh
and
my god.
Your backs. Oh wait, no, this guy was actually...
Sorry, it looks like probably EMS.
Where the hell was I shot, man?
No,
Miller, hold on.
Why'd
you guys just shoot me?
I just shot you.
Hey, Peter, are you gonna restrain this guy or is he just gonna be able to run free?
No,
man.
He didn't do anything.
This guy got hit with the car. I was just reviving him.
He got hit and I died in the car.
Well, I guess you.
Chris, I see you!
This is kind of ridiculous. I thought it was a car crash when I came.
Yo,
I was just walking.
Can you see?
Oh, I can't see nothing.
Blindfold you.
Tyler, what's about that guy you killed? Or did you?
Didn't kill anybody.
Can you die? Can you die?
Let's get the hell out of here, guys.
Right, let's put him down. Yo, do you have any
hold on,
on you? Mentioned?
I think that guy over there. Buddy.
I'm on board.
Alright,
so I'm good. You want me to drop me back off at the hospital real quick so I can get some supplies?
Let's see if Christian's okay, because he's been here for a while.
For sure. I didn't hear him say 10-7 or anything like that, so. He's not moving or anything, he's just chilling there. Lieutenant Z Taylor. Yeah.
Oh fuck, they're all at the same level. Okay, we're gonna spawn to those beast guys up here. Then we're gonna go for Taylor, which is somewhere else, or he might be.
Yeah, he's right by the courthouse.
Alright, so where's going?
And then Sergeant Jay Green's there by the Dugatti shop. There's actually a couple of people down there. He's right there too. They're all right by that panic button.
Yeah, no, we're here. Since I gotta find a spot to land, that's why I'm on auto hover, because like, so I just get bad frames.
Yeah. Probably faster. Oh, maybe right here in this graveyard thing right here.
No, we're good. We're good right here. I just gotta make sure that I'm not hitting anything.
There's a tree at your 6 o'clock.
Yeah, we're landing in this fucking graveyard. I want to fucking life land right here.
Right here. You're good right here if you want to do it. Little close to that tree, but you'll have to pull out right.
Close to God, Hey, officers, is it good to drive these guys?
Good.
Oh, wait.
They're both officers.
This is my gun. This is my gun. The officer attempted to arrest me for nothing. Because I had the gun.
I'm just here to revive people.
Can I pick up my gun?
I don't suggest it. Because I might be reviving you next.
Oh, Mr. Griffin, how are you doing today?
Green, are you good, bro?
Pick off of my gun. I don't want my gun restrained. And this guy better not restrain me again.
Finn.
Yeah.
Yep, fucking left arm fracture. I'm gonna pop it back in place, alright?
You better not.
Sergeant Green's good. Oh, money. I got knocked out.
Use my weapon, you owe me some money.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do that. Are you okay?
Why are you taking my gun? Hey, Corporal.
I mean to do that, are you
Corporal.
Okay?
It's all good, I guess. I'll just take some of these painkillers.
Sergeant, he just took my gun.
What's up, mummy?
Alright.
Good.
You
should be arrested for it.
Yeah,
we're trying
to be killed, boys.
That's a legal weapon. That's a
band-aid.
There
band-aids on this guy?
Yeah.
You drop my gun. More. You don't have it, or I will make sure you get banned for taking a weapon off me.
Well, Reaper, let's just go get some email supplies, alright? Let's go.
All in.
Alright, for sure.
It's a legal weapon. It's illegal.
Go.
We're good.
L-E-G-A-L.
Shotgun.
Oh, you're gonna want to pull out to the left.
Ah, I know.
Make sure you get banned. I have your name.
For sure.
Give me your badge number. Your name if you're gonna take it. Badge number and name right now. Badge number right now.
Yeah, find
you. There we go.
Let's just run to the garage.
Just give me your badge number, you get banned.
I can't connect to the map. What?
No, let me see if I can push it. Push it, let's see if we can. Yeah, we should be able to take off right here.
Item that can be used to kill, but hasn't been used to kill.
Oh, that's because I don't have a map. Okay. Shit. It's not letting me in.
Yeah, I'm not locked up. Yeah, I know.
Alright. Alright, there we go. My girlfriend's gonna probably need my help with something, so I'll have to go 10-7 real quick.
Alright, well, I got the moon's gonna land on the roof here.
For sure.
gonna switch to the ambulance and drop that for a little. So I have a stretcher and crap.
What's up? Ten-seven. Reaper going 10-7.
watch this. Let me fucking move the stretcher, my.
Do we have some medics on Lakeside?
Me too.
Superintendent Christian Reyes heading to Morrison Highway. Most of the people down.
Oh crud, I've been trying to talk to you guys with my mic muted this whole time. I'm sorry. I'm back from 10-2, or 10-7.
Shots fired. Who is there? Medic in scene. Step away if you're in scene.
Thank you.
tell them they're trying to shoot me. Tell them.
I must be near them. I must know the most important part is dead. I just can't like, touch them or find them on severe permission of cops. That's our appointment, I'm not.
Don't revive them. Don't revive them. There's still people in here.
Some civilians told me not to revive them, so I can't.
Mr. Ash told me to get rid of it, so...
10 mil?
I had to get rid of 5 mil.
Why?
I got 4.2 mil. Anyways, Christian, are we gonna start reviving these guys or anybody? Or if I can touch them?
No, I think there's still more cops here, which would mean it's gonna be live fire soon.
It's fucking you.
Hey, Gondi.
Adam.
Hey, what's up?
Adam.
Yes.
Nothing, bros.
He's dead, sir. I'm sorry. Yes.
Give me some money, bro.
No, I'm
Stuff.
Revive them, Reaper. Don't touch them. Get up.
For
sure.
Adam
dead. Is that what you said?
I gotta go offline.
So, officer? Alright, sir. Well,
next
he just requested
game,
for EMS assistance.
Yeah, find Adam. Find Adam. Revive him.
Do you want me to revive him?
Yes.
What?
Yes.
Alright, well, then come with me.
No, Adam's not dead.
Oh, I already have one.
Yes,
I can give you some.
What you have?
Like 6 mil?
Let's mark his body.
Yeah, there's
an
ATM nearby.
Wanna
go?
There's an ATM down at the gang. Then I'll head down there then.
I think he's inside of it. Oh no, he's on top.
So we can't revive anybody, right?
If the guy's still there, be like, oh, I'm gonna start reviving cops. See, if he says something else, be like, don't revive them, then just don't revive them.
You want me to revive one, Ron?
What's that, Christian? Christian.
What?
What did he say?
Who, me?
Yes, he said something over the radio.
Yeah, I asked if we can start reviving or not.
Don't.
SCRT.
For sure.
If these guys want to revive, make us revive them, then we can.
Not this. This guy over here, maybe.
This guy? Wait, no, wait.
No.
Yeah, he's not cert.
Who do you want revived?
Right, follow me.
Alright. Oh, this guy over here. Smith?
Revive this guy, sir.
Green?
I got him.
I got him.
For show.
I'm sure you please not shoot us.
Yeah, I know.
Make sure that he has any wounds around the flame. So let's add volume.
Drop everything. Everything on the ground. Everything on the ground now.
Yep.
Put the taser down.
Where's Kurt?
Kurt, are you still on scene here, or are you heading up to Dillard's DLC?
Try to revive someone.
I'm gonna go to DLC, alright?
Did he really see that?
What?
I'm gonna head to DLC.
Wait, hold on.
Okay.
Yeah, it is.
No, you're not using my car for here, Vantage. Looks like I got that on GoPro.
I also just said a guy that was using my car's cover. 10 out of 10.
Everyone is up?
I wanna fight. Yeah, one of them just tried to take cover behind my car, and I was like, no, you're not using my car as a cover, and he kinda killed himself.
Hey, Christian, I forgot to ask you one thing. What does it take to get into HR? Christian.